Look at this problem. Find the value of root over 6 plus root 6 plus root 6 plus dot dot infinity equal to. Options are 2.3, 3, 6 and 6.3. Okay. Now let the solution. Let root over 6 plus root 6 plus root 6 plus dot 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 equal to x, or root 6 plus root 6 plus root 6 plus dot 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 equal to x. Now we take the square, okay, or if you square it, root 6 plus root 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 etc, we get the 6 will be out of this, okay. It will be 6 plus root 6 plus root 6 plus root 6 plus dot 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 etc equal to x square. If we square it, it will be 6 will be out and everything will be in this portion. Understand? Like it that if we do root x square, then it will be x. If we do root 3 square, then it will be 3. Huh? In the same way, if we square this portion, only 6 will be outside and the enter will be same. Okay. Or 6 plus. Now this portion can be written x, because in the first line we have imagined that it is x. It is x. Okay, so this portion can be written x equal to x square, or by taking all these in a same side, it will be x square minus x minus 6 equal to 0. X square minus x, then minus 6 equal to 0. Okay, I have just changed it. X square minus x minus 6 equal to 0. Now by middle term break, we get x square minus 3x plus 2x minus 6 equal to 0. Okay, from this portion, now take common here, x will be common here, x minus 3 plus 2 into x minus 3 equal to 0, or here x minus 3 take it common, so it will be x minus 3 will be common, so here it will be x plus 2, that is 0. So here either this one is 0 or this one is 0. If x minus 3 equal to 0, then x equal to 3, or if x plus 2 equal to 0, then x equal to minus 2. So the answer should be 3 or minus 2. Now look at the options. The options are 2.3, 3, 6, 6.3. According to options, the answer is 3. Okay. So the value of this one is 3. The answer is B. Okay. Hope you have understood it. Thank you.